Does the end of your journey bring me joy? Here, Krugman?
Yes, Carter, the girl's here.
My noble ancestors believe a long journey begins, not ends, with the first step. So let us begin. Send the message to Senator Dunbar. Welcome to my palace, Miss Dunbar. Forgive me while I feed. Please be seated. Tell your father he must kill his foreign aid bill to Shanglong by Monday, or we will kill you.
Hello? Daddy? Daddy, if you don't stop your aid bill for Shanglong, they'll kill me.
Gentlemen, your presence here is absolutely unnecessary. My division could have handled this entire incident with no trouble at all. I know exactly how to handle this situation. Keep in mind we have informers everywhere. Carter Rangoon is a clever man. He's bound to know what we're up to. And he no doubt would try to provoke an...
Okay, Sarge. Now hit for a place called the Blue Moon.
The Blue Moon. That's the wildest bordello in the city.
Well, that's where we pick up the white rhino.
The white what?
The white rhino, nature's answer to the pyramids.
Oh, my God. It's a return to Tom Jones.
Tom who?
It's nice to see you stay in shape, Tom.
I thought we were supposed to meet someone named Rhino.
Take a good look. That's a between-the-meal snack. A family of four can live off of it for a year.
Easy, guys. If I lose, I owe her 700 bucks. But if I win...
Come on, give me a bite. Look, if he gets hurt and I gotta carry the body, it's gonna mean more money.
I hope it's not serious.
Come again?
You're crazy, all of you.
Yeah. And very friendly.
Come on, Rhino. You can do better than this.
You always eat like this?
Only when he's on a diet. You know, I've seen him eat a whole side of a cow.
More food.
Oh yes. Oh Rhino, you're just so delicate. Oh yeah. I got my money on you, kid.
She's not gonna make it.
I got my money on you.
She's not gonna make it. Timber! Another Christian bites the dust! And now, my friends, it's time for dessert. To taste the sweet fruit of victory.
We know that Rangoon has had the girl taken from his palace in town. We've checked it out. The car stopped at his stockade in a teak forest. I've worked out a plan that should make it pretty easy for us to get to her.
You always work this fast?
Tell him, Sarge. You're faster than a speeding bullet, and you change your clothes in a telephone booth.
What did those girls do to you last night?
I don't know, but when I came out, I had three less toes than when I went in. Hey, watch the ecology, yeah?
Oh! sandwich.
You guys, let me take care of it.
We've got to keep moving in fast. Try and get us some water.
Here comes a head waiter.
You do a village honor. Cooking will take third wife today in marriage.
We need transportation. We have to get to Fall River. We must have some fast horses.
All that we have in our village is yours.
Hey, no faggy stuff, eh?
Ah, give him a kiss.
What would they do for us?
What does he want?
Fight! Piggy! Piggy?
You gonna let him call you that, Rhino?
You're talking to Leonardo Pizzarelli. I come from a long line of Italian gladiators. No fag calls me a pig. A rhino, maybe, but not a pig.
You're Piggy! Piggy!
Hey, that's no way to talk to a gladiator.
Not on your life, sister boy.
I think he wants us to be part of the deal.
Go in, I give third wife.
Women and kids, huh, punk?
Strike out, sir.
sucker! Kid!
I'm from Texas.
Well, and he's China chop.
What'd she say?
She says you're a bull in a China shop.
I'm a bull in a China shop? You better learn to make submarine sandwiches. That's what you better do. And get that kid to bed, too. Go on. Get him to bed. That's it, son.
Maria!
Oh, Mama!
Everything is A-okay. You know, you may be the first one to get away.
Everything would be so simple if you stopped being such a hound and treated a girl decently.
You are a man, don't you? Huh?
That's not good enough.
Do you want honesty?
Yes, it would be a beginning.
Son, would you do me a favor and go buy me a newspaper? There's a candy store about a mile down the road. It's the wrong way. Okay?
All my life I've thought that you had to put out for what you get. And here you are, Johnny Chicago, in this strange country, getting under my skin.
Who do you think I favor, Redford or Newman?
Rhino.
Rhino, huh? Rhino? Rhino? You hit my head. That's not mine.
window. She dies, Mr. Jones. Well done. You continue to surprise me. One has learned much. When he has learned how to die.
Or how to live.
At me?
I feel as though I know you.
Well, if you feel as though you know me, get in.
Fellas, you know what? You can take me off the payroll. Miss Dunbar, I'm going to tell you a story and curl your pretty little hair.
You're invited for dinner and breakfast. In my country, we do it my way. Take off your shoes and come in.
And another Christian bites the dust.